kids public speaking Kuala Lumpur. Today, I'm in Farm in the City, Seri Kabangan. Yay! It is open from 9:30 a.m. to 6 p.m. Today, I'm going to be talking about three animals. The first animal will be the alpaca. Alpacas are from South America. It can live up to 30 years. It loves to eat grass and hay. It weighs up to 84 kg. Its height is 100 cm. Alpacas can sometimes be aggressive, but they also can be very gentle and intelligent. The second animal will be the aldebra, giant tortoise. It can live up to 100 years. It loves to eat grass and leaves. It has a very long neck to help them reach the food. It weighs up to 250 kg. Its length is 122 cm. Aldebaras are the second largest tortoise in the world. The third animal will be the raccoon. Raccoons are from North America. It can live up to 15 years. It eats fruits and insects. It weighs up to 26 kg. Its length is 70 cm. Raccoons are smart animals. Besides these three animals, there are many other animals too. Please come visit Farm in the City. And thank you, Farm in the City and Johan Speaking Academy, for this opportunity.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Abigail. I'm 9 years old. And today, my story is about my dog. He is 2 years old. Carson. We found him at a pet shop. My mom bought it for my brother because she thought that he was alone. So once we got it, we found out that he is a poodle. Poodles are like puppies, but have longer ears and short fluffy tail. He's very calm, but once you're walking away, he'll bark because he wants to play with you. If you're scared of him, please don't. Scratch you. My mom would usually let Carson out of the house. It would take us a very long time to find him. But we are happy to have Carson as our pet.